What happened to Joey's gun?
What happened to my husband?
We're all here for you, okay? Anything you need, you just tell us. We're gonna find the suckers who did this, mark my words.
He had a lot of enemies, and unfortunately, his dirt caught up with him. I know he was your partner. It could get pretty ugly if it was not handled properly.
I know he took money from dealers.
He did more than that, but I don't want my Joey's name tarnished, okay? You owe him that much.
We found his camera near his body.
Mr. Jonathan Jones?
They had me down at the police station the other day about some cop that got murdered.
He has murdered.
There's nothing there. Who else you got?
Who killed Joey? Tell me the truth.
I don't know.
Nobody's talking. And I don't blame them. He's dead. He's dead. She's dead. But somebody knows something. There's this girl. She knows what happened. But what am I gonna do? Bring her in? She'll be dead in a week.
This is it, man. Hubbard asked me to death.
They think you killed a cop.
Your partner was not a good guy. We're dropping the investigation.
And what about Jonathan Jones?
Let it go.
You come into my house telling you that you're not going to go after his killer. You're pathetic.
It's all over now.
Almost. One more loose end.
You're not gonna drop this, are you?
I can't.